Welcome to the best quiche in town. Tiny bit of oil. Now add your chopped ingredients and into the pan to cook. Then chop your spinach. Now whisk your eggs. Or whisk. And in with our spinach. Stir to combine. Half a cup of cream cheese. Give it a good stir. Try and get it as even as possible. Now in with our spinach. Put on with our grated cheese and into the oven. Out of the oven. Time to eat.